subscribers, welcome to the very first episode of Hardcore. I'm facing friends right now. Oh god. This is recommended episode. Thank god we spawned in the jungle biome. We got so much wood. We could get a house up and going. Before even food. We need. Wait, that's one?
Yes.
We can make mushroom stew. Mushroom stew. Yes, sheep. We can make better way. Damn, this is so hard, especially because I'm lagging. Oh, I just got like 40 frames, are you serious? Just finished recording Happy Wheels. Should be going up any... Give me your wool. This is on short, actually. As you can see, I have map writer on the upper right-hand corner. Can't run. Wait, I just killed 3 sheep, but I don't get only the wolf. Oh, there it is. That's sick. Now, I'm just gonna make a hut. This is just to survive for now. My main priority is not even for dying, this is just to survive. I'm serious. My main priority is to survive. Once you get everything up and going, we get enchanted iron armor. Then, well, my impressive diamonds, but now I just gotta focus on surviving. We're gonna need a food source. Hopefully I don't see any witches. If I see a witch, I am screwed. And yeah. Tell me if I should continue the series. This series was recommended to me by a friend. So yeah, tell me if you want to see more of the series. It's time to put my Minecraft skills to the test. I've actually done this with my cousin, my little cousin. He just gave up on the first night. He got too scared. Today he's only like 6. We got too scared. Shit, get off my house. I need these. Also need red mushrooms, but I don't see any red mushrooms. This is gonna be hard as heck. If any of you played Hardcore, you know what I'm talking about. You only have one life. You choose either to survive or to die. I'm very good at surviving. When you only have one chance to live, it's hard. It's hard. Everyone who's played Hardcore knows what I'm talking about. It's hard. My brother thinks he's like the biggest. He's like the best. And he can beat everybody. No. Barely survived. I love survival, it's just hard. It's just hard, man. It's so much pressure that you only have like one chance to survive. I'm not lagging at all, actually. I'm getting like 29 frames. Where's my other? See, I gotta set a waypoint here. Yeah, this house may look crappy, but I don't care. I just want to survive. I just want to survive. I know how to craft pretty much everything in Minecraft. I just need to learn how to make potions. I know how to make them, I just need to like memorize all the potions. Give me that sapling, man. Me. Deesh. Bro, give me those saplings. Bro, give me those saplings. I plant them. Yeah, we need a food source up in here. Alright, this may unexpectedly. I'm gonna record. I'll probably record another one after this if none of my friends are online. I'll record another one after this. Alright, let me set up waypoint. Okay, waypoint set. More like marker. Damn, if only sheep gave me lamb chops, like the beast. I don't play the beast, but if I see enough people play it, it'd be awesome. The thing I don't get about it always changes. Like, oh, you memorize all of them. Yes, finally I'm done. They put more mods. Okay, so my man is not short, I can't really see this one. Okay, I gotta get home soon. I just kill some spiders that make fishing and just fish. That'll do good for the chest. Oh, I need stone. Crap. Am I blind or something, or is there just no red mushrooms? Oh, I see sugar cane. How do I see a freaking sheep? Oh yeah, on the server, I got griefed. Okay, whatever. I'll hunt the guy down and kill him, man. I have 20 diamonds. But the guy only had, like, iron. So, I'm just gonna destroy his face. If I find him, I'm gonna destroy his face. So, my friends, they also have... They have diamonds too, so... The guy's gonna regret whatever he did, what he did. Crap. If only you could weave out string, like, from wool. Only if you just, like, separate it, you get four strings. That'd be awesome. Apple! Oh my god, thank you. Thank you, guys. Thank you. This is ridiculous. I never actually imagined me doing that hardcore series. Never ever imagined. This is not a permanent mine, I'm just gonna use this to get stone. Daytime. It's getting sunset. Damn, it's kinda dark in here. It's almost 8:20. Sunset.